Thank you all for coming out today. This is an awesome turnout for the Volunteer Appreciation Day, Rosamond Community Watch First Annual. We have a special guest today, Assemblyman Tom Lackey. He's going to say a few words for us.
Thank you, everybody. No speeches today. This is here to honor and say thanks to each one of you. You know, Community Watch is really what makes a community strong. And the partnership that has to take place needs to be recognized because that is our future. And we're greatly appreciative at the level, at the state level from the assembly. And so we'd like to recognize everybody with a small token of appreciation, a little certificate. And so I'm going to call your name. If you would please come forward, and I would be proud to represent or to present this to you. Ryan Rush, are you here? Come down. Okay, I know that we have a representative from the Mojave California Highway Patrol. We'll have Mr. Sergeant Williams come forward here. We had a uniform member. I don't know if he's still here from the Kern County Sheriff's Department. Sure, pass that on. That's all an appreciation. There's a camera right there. Uh-oh. That's the paper. Okay, thank you. Okay, we have somebody from the Rosamond Moose Lodge. How about the VFW post 9657?
Albert Patton.
And the board director. Congratulations, sir. There you go. And I think we're going to take this picture, so let's do it.
Hot dogs.
Haha, you didn't put your hand up this time.
Congratulations, man. Gail Warnick.
Yeah.
Good job running this event. Thank you. Thank you for all your hard work. There you go. Good job.
Thank you.
How about Paul Warnick?
He's not here yet.
I know.
Okay. That's it, man. Thanks again, everybody.
Oh,
Here. Put some music in here.